As you can see, I'm watching The Walking Dead, and it's crazy. And I can't believe Carol did that.
Uzumaki Naruto de hacer Rasengan, Sasuke el Chidori y también el Sharingan, Uchiha Itachi de su ojo no mirei, Deidara Senpai y Kakashi el Sensei, Obito Uchiha con la piedra se aplastó y allí se quedó porque llegó tarde Minato, Rinkuro a Kakashi, Kakashi triunfó.
This is Jay Storm, and I don't tell you guys I'm watching The Walking Dead right now. Carol confessed that she murdered the other two people and burned them to death. Until next Sunday, we have to find out what's gonna happen. Yeah, you could hear it right now.
Let me show you guys.
All right, I'm not gonna say I know everybody, every character name. I'm just starting. Actually, season 4 is actually the first time I'm watching The Walking Dead. I've already watched 2 episodes already. I should go back all the way back, but you know, I'm already stuck in season 4, so I'm probably gonna stick on season 4 because right now I'm all into the characters, I'm into the storyline, into everything, and I don't want to stop. Maybe when I got some more free time, I'll probably try to watch back to season 2. Did it begin a season 2 or did it had a season 1? I don't know. That's how far I missed out to The Walking Dead. But I'm watching season 4 right now. I'm watching episode 3. Episode 3 is very excited. The Walking Dead is like, it's so fantastic. It's just a great phenomenon of a franchise that I hope it doesn't stop. But it's cool. I don't know, this probably might be the final season, but if this is the final season, I will watch every episode before it's finished, and then I'll probably go back and see all the earlier season episodes, because The Walking Dead is incredible. And if you guys are like me, who just like discovered The Walking Dead from season 4, you should just, I don't know, either you could do like what I'm doing right now, watching all the episodes from season 4, or you could just go back and watch all the earlier episodes, because I feel like I should just watch all the new episodes right now, and then I'll, like, you know, later I can always watch all the old episodes. But this, The Walking Dead is a crazy, it's a crazy phenomenon. Yeah, and it's something you should just watch. It's, that shit's crazy. And also, you should watch the Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. I've been watching that from the beginning, and it's awesome. It's awesome. It's an awesome series. You should go and watch that. So The Walking Dead and Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. They're two big phenomena of what's going on right now. You should watch movies. You should watch, like, you know, TV series like that. Those shit is crazy. Till then, this is Jay Sorin. Just telling you, you should watch The Walking Dead. It's crazy. Bye.